Animal cruelty is a vile crime, particularly in its more extreme examples. And I'm delighted today that the Assembly is supporting Battersea Cats and Dogs in their quest to put an end to animal cruelty. The sentencing at the moment is far too short, and I'm delighted that the Assembly today voted to urge the government to reintroduce the Animal Welfare Bill to right this wrong.